Each spring and summer, a federally threatened shorebird called the western snowy plover lays its eggs up and down the Oregon coast. In the 1980s and early 90s, surveys showed that populations of plovers were declining in Oregon due to shrinking habitat, predation, and human disturbance. In order to aid in their recovery, recreational restrictions are put into place each year from March 15th through September 15th. Dogs, kites, and vehicles, including bicycles, are prohibited on snowy plover nesting beaches. If you, your pet, or even your kite frightens a plover off their nests, the eggs and chicks may not survive. It's also really important for visitors walking along the beach to pay attention to signs and roped off areas in order not to disturb plover families. I hope you'll do your part to ensure the plover's survival and recovery. For maps and more information, please visit the Sayula National Forest webpage at the link below. See you on the beach!